Senegal with a win and a draw, Colombia with a defeat and a win. So the position is delicate in this table. And here it is. Oh, it's a good save. Ndiaye down to his right. Tall man. And here is a big, big chance for them to take the lead. And is that a penalty kick? It is. It's the first menacing attack that the Senegalese have mustered. As always, there will be a VAR review. Here it is at the review. And then all eyes on the referee. Well, he's looked at the screen and has decided that there will be no penalty kick. The 65th minute, a Colombian free kick. One through, doesn't get anywhere much. Oh, and deflected out and over for the corner kick. Muriel hit it hard. The goalkeeper didn't have to make the save. Already taken. And here's the header! Colombia lead! The stadium absolutely erupts here. Another set-piece goal, another late goal coming in the 74th minute. As it stands, it is Japan going through on fair play alongside with Colombia, who will have 6 points. Senegal, I'm not sure how much the players will be told of that. That's not a bad ball in, trouble here for the Colombian defence, and saved, Espina with the stop. Senegal are coming on strong again, as you would expect. It's all over, it's another victory for South America. Uruguay, Brazil, Argentina, Colombia all go through. I'm afraid Africa all over.